discuss two great animals and one great animals. What are two great animals and one great animals? First of all, let's know two great animals. Two great animals is the types of animals which can change its internal environment according to external environment. It means these types of animals have the ability to change its internal temperature, internal environment according to external environment. For example, reptiles. So reptiles are cold-blooded animals. Because reptiles can change its internal environment according to external environment. If you look into reptiles such as snake, so snake can live both in water and on land because snake or reptile are cold-blooded animals. Let's come to another, which is warm-blooded animals. Warm-blooded animals is a type of animals which cannot change its internal environment according to external environment. It means these types of animals have no ability to change its internal environment according to external environment. For example, human. So human are warm-blooded animals because human cannot change its internal environment according to external environment because human can live only on land. It cannot live in water because human conscious temperature is 37 degrees centigrade. Students, this was all about cool-blooded animals and warm-blooded animals. Thanks for watching.